Office hours allow students to have a one-on-one with instructional assistants and professors. But some instructional assistants report that the core curriculum history classes didn't see a single student attend office hours in the fall semester. They fear the lack of attendance will repeat for this semester.
So I had nobody show up to my office hours last semester, not a single person. They definitely could have, and they should if they need to talk about something. Yeah, everyone needs credit for to graduate. A lot of people end up getting their American history credits taken care of through like AP and dual credit. So the ones that are taking it are the ones that need the credit to graduate. It is a requirement for the state of Texas.
Instructional assistants and professors make it clear at the beginning of each semester when and where they can be contacted for help. Instructional assistants say they want to help, but a lot of students seem unaware of how they can benefit from meeting during office hours.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we're here to help. That's what we're here for. I'd love to have students come by and ask for help with anything they need. There's probably some people who probably could use the help who are intimidated, don't want to go to office hours, or forget, or all number of manner of things. We're all there once. We're all students. We're all here to learn. No shame in coming, asking questions, asking for help. That's how we learn.
Office hours for the history department vary based on the class and section being taught. The department's instructional assistants have offices in the basement of the Taylor Murphy building. For Bobcat Update, I'm Diego Lopez-Leon.